During the development of TwinCAD MTP, our goal was that we want to make the programming of an MTP-enabled module as easy as possible without having to know the guideline in depth. For that, we start with the definition of the MTP interface, so really what is inside of the MTP file you define in the first step, and then we use that information for advanced code generation algorithms for the PLC as well as the HMI. Meaning the developer of an MTP module can really focus on the process logic itself and can give up the majority of the programming work to TwinCAD. With TwinCAD MTP, we enable continuous engineering. For that, we implemented an MTP import as well as the possibility to use DEXP or proprietary information. Thus, we are enabling a continuous flow of data starting from the PNID over TwinCAD up to the process orchestration layer. Alternatively, if you do not have any pre-existing data, you can of course also start from scratch. Not every MTP module necessarily has to have its own controller. For our PC-based control architecture, we have a powerful platform to execute multiple modules on the same controller at the same time. This so-called MTP hub scenario enables us to still make the modules available independently to the process orchestration layer while gaining side effects, positive side effects, as real-time communication or also interlocks, as well as safety between different MTP modules.